Previously,
some stuff happened, I killed an old lady, it's a long story.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to We Happy Few. We're on our way to, Ludhome?
That's where they quarantined all the wastrels with plague, isn't it? That's a cheery thought.
Yep, and now I'm gonna switch to this torn suit so people don't really recognize me. Joy. Meet the neighbors.
He said it was just a cough.
Well, he's sprouting, isn't he?
He said he hadn't got a scratch.
I'd call those scratches, wouldn't you?
Are you sure it's safe to get that close?
You won't catch it from looking.
There could be spores.
Try not to get bitten. They go a bit crazy towards the end.
Thanks. I'll be careful.
Run! If you don't want to end up like him.
He's got the madness, hasn't he?
Wow. Salad. Pardon me.
It's not a real dog. We ain't got a dog.
No room for a rational conversation.
There is no fucking dog.
Ow.
On the seat of a bicycle built for 2 days.
That's the one that done it.
It's his.
Where'd she go?
Oh God. Oh, it's a friendly bunch, ain't you?
The dog's doing the
wall. I just got here and I'm already dead. Well. Alright then, let's try that again without the knife.
Undiscovered country from whose bourne no traveller returns. At least there are flowers out here.
Did you see an airplane? I could swear I saw an airplane.
Up there?
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm off crazy.
Maybe I should just throw a rock or a bottle at it and blow it up safely.
It won't be a stylish
Yeah, I guess I could do that.
For I can't afford a carriage, but you'll look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle made for two.
Happening.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer,
Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy over the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage.
It's nothing personal.
On the scene of a bicycle built for two. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy over the
world. What the hell is going on in this place?
It won't be a stylish marriage.
They can't really have a dog. We ate all the dogs during the war.
Oh, sorry.
But you'll look sweet.
Okay. not you, it's me.
These guys are ruthless! I was doing so well! What happened? Fuck Daisy. God damn it.
So, this is what shit feels like.
Alright, let's start with him.
Just relax. Don't question it.
It'll be fine. I wonder if I can go in the back.
Sorry to bother.
Yep.
Is this what we've come to?
It'll be fine. What the actual hell?
Won't take a minute.
It's okay. Don't worry. Oh, I got a shovel. Oh, hey.
I can't see her. Where'd she go?
They can't really have a dog. We ate all the dogs during the war.
Kill the wolf. sorry.
I can't see her. Where'd she go?
Don't feel special anymore. I need more mushrooms. I couldn't see her. I couldn't see her.
died. Hello.
I can't see her. I need more mushrooms. Kill the wolf!
I can't see her. Where'd she go?
Are you coming back this way?
Daisy! Where are you?
Please just lie down.
Shh, it's okay. Easy there.
Please don't make a fuss.
I can't see her. Where'd she go?
So, my window is when you're at the window. Yep, okay. And you're gonna come over and look at that, right?
Kill the wolf! Kill the wolf!
I can't see her. Where'd she go?
Either of you move.
I can't see her. Where'd she go? What the fuck was that? What the hell?
You guys don't see me, right?
Mushrooms? Oh. They're taking hallucinogenic mushrooms. That's not good.
Sorry, not here. Turn around. Everything's fine. Please return to your regularly scheduled programming. Killed him?
What the fuck was that?
Stupid ass people.
A recipe. I wonder what that's for. Oh, this won't hurt a bit.
Everything is fine. Last name is Honeybun?
Sorry, but you'll thank me later. Well, probably not.
Yeah. Is there someone awake? Where's the recipe? Is it here? No? Where is the recipe? On the floor somewhere? No, like for real, where's the recipe? Oh.
This could be useful.
Okay. Cool, I guess we're done here. We've got 5.5 million teacups, let's get the hell out of Dodge. I can't fit through there, that's fine. It's all good in the hood. Where to now? There's a golden record somewhere right here. Is it inside the house? Oh.
You traded them for food?
Of course I traded them for food. We're bloody starving, aren't we?
You don't trade music for food. Never spend your guitar or your pen, as my friend Pete used to say.
What does that mean?
Don't mind me. How we just live. Having a bit of a sit down.
Music is what's worth living for.
Sorry?
I didn't mean to. I didn't know I was trespassing, I'm sorry. Sunshine. You need to see the turret, as I said, yeah, okay. The Fledger? Is that everything here? Okay, okay. Oh boy.
You're not the bloody hell, are you?
No, I'm not. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry. Good joy box.
I've really gone out of that way to isolate Dr. Faraday. He must be extremely dangerous.
Oh God. Knocked over my microphone. Please leave. Is it like Faraday as in Faraday Cage? That kind of Faraday? That'd be pretty awesome if it was that, Dr. Faraday. Okay. Cool. I will not hide my life away. Hi. Pardon me. You are no longer me. It's like all these solvents. Oh, 21. Okay. Can't hide or interact with this. Isn't there more records? Ooh. access hatch behind me. This way. Of course I'm trespassing. Oh boy. Are you alive?
Looks like he was trying to get out, and something ripped him apart. What a jolly place to go exploring.
Oh, great.
I hope my torch doesn't go out. I hope there aren't any giant rats down here. I hope I don't die feeling terribly stupid. That's my biggest fear, I think.
Hi. If I just balls. Can I pardon me? Let me switch weapons, hold on. I don't think this is gonna do much good.
Can't we work something out? No?
I can build a torch now. I heard that there was more down here. Where'd they go? Fuck is the light switch to this place? Of course. Everything good. Awesome. Oh, yeah. I have like
patch this hole up before I have any uninvited visitors.
That's handy.
I guess someone got out that way, which means someone could get in. I need to patch this before I get unwanted guests. Good. Now I can come back here with the minimum of fuss. I feel sort of bad for them. This was their home. I suppose I don't feel bad enough to turn off the lights, though.
Yeah. Inventory. I have 9 points. Okay. Cool. Anything else in here? Like a great place to end this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!